I'm bored. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh, I know. I'm gonna play some Overwatch. I haven't played that in a while, Max, have I?
No, because it sucks.
Oh, good point. Well, I'm gonna play some Overwatch. Alright.
Kill me.
Did you just say kill me?
Oh.
Kill me. Alright. Now I just gotta wait for this to update. 2 hours later. God, this is taking too long.
Alright. Well, I haven't played this game in a hot minute. Year. Somewhere around there.
When was the last time you played Overwatch, Max?
Since Halloween.
Yeah. Me too, dude. Except for that one time I hopped off, played one game, and then left because I didn't get at least, like, 5 kills. Oh, look at that. It shows my thing down there. God, this game takes forever to launch. Oh, Winter Wonderland. Celebrate season with Winter Loot Box. Do I get one? I do. What the heck? OXO. Oh, God, why is this game so laggy? Why can't I just freaking... It takes forever to load.
Oh, I just got 2 tanks.
Yeah,
those are my first skills.
If this...
Like, flanked behind the enemy and just took down two of them without them seeing me.
If the games I play don't go my way, I'm instantly leaving and I'm playing something else. I don't even see the winner loot boxes. Okay. Select and unlock to preview. What is that? I got a Zenyatta Nutcracker skin. It has balls around his neck. Some nice balls you got around your neck there. Got a Junkrat rusted skin. That's pretty cool. Let's play some Overwatch.
Wait, you already got a crate? What?
You get one for free.
Oh.
Let's see. Oh, actually, let's look at the skins real quick. Hero Gallery. Is there a McCree Christmas skin? Because I want it. Oh, there's Scrooge. Oh, there's a freaking Scrooge one? That's pretty cool. Let's see.
Oh, this guy's dead. Oh, this guy's dead. Oh, he would be out of rock.
Is there a Genji one? No, there is not. Tracer? I'm sure... Or no, Reaper. Because I would want a Reaper one.
Me and Brandon were playing Draw Something, and I tried to draw a Grim Reaper, and it just looked like a blob. I was trying to... The word was Grim, and so I tried to draw a Grim Reaper, and it was
Yeah! I got the new Reaper Christmas skin. It was 750 tokens, and it's so cool.
Is it a rare? You bought it?
Purple. Yeah, I bought it. Oh. It's so cool, though.
I didn't get any Halloween stuff, and I'm sad.
I think I got, like, a few sprays. Let's see. Of course, there's Jingle. Oh, she's an elf. Freaking Tracer's an elf. Listen, Tracer, why are you wearing those skinny shorts whenever it's freezing cold? You are dumb. Let's see. You do not have one, but I'm sure you have, like, a highlight intro or something. You do. Under the mistletoe? Dang. You savage. You don't play by the rules. Like, Hanzo. There's gotta be a Hanzo one. No?
A gift for you.
It's pretty cool. Highlight intro? Is there a highlight intro one? No. Winston, you gotta have a Harambe skin, right? Yeti. Oh, he's a freaking Yeti. No way. Bastion. Um, Got the Zenyatta one. Mercy's got to have one, right? Because, you know, she's like, no, she doesn't. What's her highlight?
No, I thought she'd be like an angel or something.
Yeah. Well, I mean, she is an angel, you retard.
Yeah. I know, but I thought she'd be like a Christmas angel.
Oh, okay. She has a mistletoe victory pose. What? So there's
like water. A gift.
That's all he has is a freaking he says something. Jeez, what about Anna? Oh, you know what? It's gotta be Sombra. She's gotta have the skin. Yeah, she does. Peppermint. That's pretty cool. I like that. Oh, let's play some Overwatch.
20 seconds later.
2 hours later.
2 hours later. If you're wondering what that ding sound is, that is my phone. I am logging into it. Oh, there's a game. Traveling to Route 66. Is there a new, a snowy map? I want that map. There is. No, I'm gonna use the freaking Reaper skin. It's gonna be so cool.
Prepare your defenses.
I think this is honestly cooler than the one I had originally. That's exactly how I wanted it. Alright.
Right. This is where I paint up the damn ingrate.
Holy crap, bro. I got 2 kills so far. I'm playing Reaper, so that's cool. Oh, there's a new... What Mercy skin is that? She's like a Viking. That's pretty cool. So, Max, how's your day been going?
Oh, it's fine. I woke up, and I went to a party.
Nice. How was the party?
Not that good.
No beers?
The only Pepsi that, what?
The only Pepsi?
No, the only Pepsi they had was, like, Pepsi Zero.
Oh, no.
I hate that kind of stuff.
Yeah, like, Diet Coke? That's nasty.
Oh, it's worse than Diet. Like, I had Coke Zero before, and it was way worse than Diet.
Jeez. I'm so sorry.
I am, too.
Why?
Much obliged.
It's high noon. It's been a long day. We went out to a Mexican bar place. You know, like Fuzzies. Have you been to Fuzzies before? Max.
What?
Have you been to Fuzzies before?
Have you been to Fuzzies before?
Yeah.
I don't even know what that is.
It's like a Mexican bar place, you know those?
No.
Well, it's like they have a bar. I don't know how to explain it, but you sit there, you
ask at the front. You tell the front what you want, and then they'll either call you up to get it, or they'll bring it to you, right? And so we ate there. That was pretty good. And then we went over to our looked at some lights, and then we went to our friend's house. Oh, okay. Wonder how that got there. Max, you need to tell me about something.
I'm a stripper. No, it's tie for one of the Christmas gifts I got. I had like glitter on it.
Yeah. Excuses. Pretty sure Max is a stripper, guys.
Tell anybody.
Secret. It's secret. Max is stripper. Well, we lost.
Play of the game.
Torbjorn.
Is it just gonna be Torbjorn getting turret kills?
Let me see. No, he doesn't even have his turret up. He gets one kill. He kills. All of his kills are assists. Oh, look at that. I got 3 medals earned.
Boom, for myself. Player.
I'm the only stay as team. No.
Right on.
Torbjorn got 20 eliminations. I only died by him like twice. Yeah, I only died 4 times. That's not too bad.
Now arriving at Ilios.
That's the Swedish, I mean Sweden flag, right? The blue and
the blue and yellow.
Never mind. It's not then. What's the blue and white one? Is that like Italy? Well, Brazil?
Blue and white one. I'm not sure.
As blue lines, then white lines, and then there's this like cross, like this plus sign on the left top left.
White.
It has that like that plus on the upper left.
Oh, is it like the stripes and then the us?
Yeah.
All right, let me look. Greece.
Pretty
sure that's what this Greece? Says.
Maybe yeah. It is because there's like that. It's like the structure of Greece, I guess.
Yeah, it should be the Greece flag.
Yeah.
What map is it?
It's Ilios. Ilios, which I guess... Oh yeah, it's definitely Greece. It's Greek.
Death comes.
Apparently, oh, yeah. Apparently death comes.
Funny joke.
It was a joke? I mean, that's what Reaper said. I wonder what death himself comes to. These are really bad jokes. I'm just gonna shut up right now. I'm gonna shut up before I get in huge trouble. Sorry, Mom. Bad joke.
I am claiming the objective.
Hey, Mom. You raised me well. Do 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 do. Oh, now, right now would be a great ult time. Get on the point. Dumb teammates.
Move out.
No one can hide.
Oh, Pharah. Help me, guys. Oh, you are lucky that I can hold myself to it.
I've got you in my sights.
Get him, Harambe. Ooh, Harambe. Harambe.
I miss you. Finish the job.
We want you to come home.
Death comes.
Death comes. Come on, guys. He's right behind you. Come on. Come on, guys.
This time, I'll finish the job.
Okay. Okay, first he goes, death comes, and then next he goes, this time I'll finish the job. Is it the blow jab? Is that what he's gonna finish next? Help me out, guys.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
Yeah. Death comes.
Quit saying that, Reaper.
In range of the objective. Form up on me.
It's nasty. It's nasty, Reaper. Oh, we definitely lost this.
First round lost.
Took my phone again. Why is the touch thing on the phone so bad?
Score. 0-1.
Jeez, this is... Oh, it's done downloading.
Our paths cross for now. As to the future.
You weren't giving those guns to toss them around like trash.
I don't take lessons from you.
We shall prove ourselves in glorious combat.
Y'all want to get this one, man. Hit it once. Only once.
Capture the objective.
Okay. Let's head this way before my team dies in a terrible, horrible death.
I have found the enemy.
Wonder if Fair has a Christmas skin. Don't freaking face me, boy. Someone over here as well.
Oh, excuse me.
My ultimate is charging.
I
dang it.
Get your head down. Oh, let's break it. Dang!
This is my curse. Repositioning.
Helden sterben nicht. Round 2-1. Score 1-0.
Oh. If we actually win this, I'm gonna be surprised. Max.
I just rammed my teammate. Or my, well, we both would glide and I was busy like shooting at a guy. And I just got my meat snapped off of my plane.
Dang, son. Well, guess what? I just went on an 11 player kill streak.
Thanks.
I know, right? With Reaper.
Thanks.
Turns out that this map is actually good. Pretty great. Oh, it's Diva, dude. Diva's holding a bottle. Apparently Diva likes to hold things.
Like what things?
Like a bottle.
Let's get patched up.
Don't worry, my friends.
I'm on the objectives now. Coming?
I'm on a 24 elimination, boy.
Nice.
I know, right? If we can win this, I'm gonna be so happy.
I almost scratched my plane into the side of the hill. Oh, are you recording right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
You can talk. I need someone to talk to, boy.
No, it's just I'm just talking about a completely different game. That's all.
Yeah, he's talking about World of Tanks. Check it out. I'm not sponsored, but check it out. I'm talking about Overwatch.
I'm not sponsored, but sponsored.
Check it out. I'm not sponsored. Don't sponsor me, Overwatch. Please don't. Because I, like, never play you. But, you know, check it out. It's not really that much my game. I'm not a big player of the Overwatches, but I'm sure some of you will like it. But, World of Tanks, you know, if you wanna sponsor me. I don't have many subscribers, but, I will invest my life into your game. If you sponsor me. But, yeah. And that never happened. Okay. Wow. We're actually taking it back. Justice from!
This time I'll finish the job.
The blow job. Dun-na-doo, dun-na-doo, dun-na-doo-doo.
Dang it, I didn't do any damage whatsoever. Pretty sure I got play of the game. If I didn't, I don't know who did, because I just got 30 kills.
Play of the game.
Toast. Aw, Junkrat, why?
Why'd you have to steal my freaking play? Holy crap, dude.
I got a triple kill and it was cooler than that. Dude, hit me up. Dude, hit me up. Are you kidding me? Oh, look at that. You got... You're sending me more Osu stuff, and I don't care. I don't... You know what? I'll play one more. One more.
Now entering.
Oh, this is... Oh, okay. So they just changed the map. That's cool. That's fair enough.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Old Snipes here with a brand new video.
I'm gonna kill myself. You know what? I'll play Zenyatta. God, I don't have to actually, because that person's playing that person. That means I can play Reaper again. So how are you guys doing? Those of you who are watching, comment in the description below. How was your day on, what's today?
Saturday.
On Saturday. Or the day you're currently watching this on. Because I doubt anyone's watching this, but if you are, please subscribe and like the video. Also, share with your friends and make sure that they know that I am here. And make me famous. No, I'm just joking. I'm not here for that. But I hope those of you who are watching, thank you.
Don't lie to yourself. You are here to be famous.
No, I just like talking to people. You know what I mean? Like psychology, I think that's cool. Like, you know, I mean, I wouldn't want to be a psychologist, but I just think it's cool, you know, interacting with people. So, you know, 4chan, you know, harass me, please. No, I'm just joking.
Hashtag roast me.
Hashtag roast me challenge. Let's go. What are you getting for Christmas? Comment down in the description. If you're not getting anything for Christmas, or if you don't celebrate Christmas, what do you do during the break? You know, I'm sure your school gets breaks unless you go to homeschool. And if you are homeschooled who doesn't celebrate Christmas, then I just don't know what to ask. You just comment down how your day has been going. But I love anyone who does not celebrate, or those who do celebrate Christmas. I'm not a racist. I'm kidding. I'm just burying myself deep in the
hole. You just don't know what to say anymore. You're just talking out your ass.
I am.
my freaking anus is full of just like what would you do's. So
full of what?
I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Don't worry about it. Stop the payload. Are you listening to me?
Stop the payload.
Oh look, it's Mercy. Lamborghini Mercy. Oh, I just punched Mercy and she died.
From the shadows.
Waka Kiki Wow. Oh dude, that was a good move.
Let's try that again.
When you see or hear Genji using his T-flag, don't shoot at all. Oh, I got my ult. Yes.
From the shadows.
Dude, I'm gonna abuse the people with this ult. Oh, Christmas
moves.
How is he not dead? How is he not dead? Oh, is it a train? I hear a train. I see a choo-choo train.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
I hear a choo-choo train.
Start your engines.
Start your engines.
Repositioning.
Fine. Do that.
Repositioning.
How is he not dead? That Reaper is so good. I hope we lose this, but I rank up. That's what I'm hoping for.
But, playing comp right now?
No, I'm just playing.
Okay.
I mean, I couldn't care less about my rank, but... I mean, we're definitely gonna lose this, but... We're the best.
Play of the game.
One guy goes lol, another guy goes lol, and then the guy who went lol the second time went microwave. And he went lol, then he said microwave. I don't know why he said microwave, but he just said it.
Epic.
Excellent.
I love this chat right now. This guy said, fucking Japs, why they gotta start so high? And then one guy said, because they have to dive for kamikaze. And then another guy goes, can we not call them Japs? It's so funny. Welcome to War Thunder.
War Thunder? That you were playing
someone says, I'm not playing that anymore. Someone says, why not call them that? It's historically accurate.
I'm confused. What are you playing?
I'm playing War Thunder right now.
Oh. Yeah, he's playing War Thunder.
Don't sponsor me.
I'm saying don't sponsor me with the games that I don't usually play.
Oh, I crashed myself into the ground.
In that case,
Battlefield, EA, sponsor me, please. Please.
DICE, please?
DICE, please send me Battlefield 1 stuff. I just want, like, I want a tank that's a car and that's legal to drive on the streets. Can I have that? Please.
zero time.
You want to play something?
Yeah, dude, we can play some GTA 5 after this.
Alright.
Someone goes in chat, this is my swamp.
This is my swamp.
Ooh.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Oh, the game started. Great. Oh, it's Roadhog. Hey, bud. You wanna... That guy.
Death comes.
Death comes. Hard. Oh, freaking Bastion. Oh no, that's Torbjorn's turret. Roadhog, hope you die in a big hole if you don't mind.
This is my curse.
Helden sterben nicht.
Helden sterben nicht. That has not worked out the way I wanted it to.
Good.
Experience, mom.
Enemy
target here. Target. Enemy destroyed. Get my revenge.
Playing two games at once. What? So, yeah.
The objective is not going with.
Awesome.
Two games.
Oh no, I'm so old behind.
I'll be up.
Did they invent Overwatch hacks?
Oh.
all of us.
Hello there, Andon.
I'm sorry, boy, it was good. It's been a special awakens.
Wow.
That's some big jump there, eh?
It was really good. They didn't make up with it. He's pretty sick.
Was it just like a text from his old film?
No, they didn't use old audio samples. It is definitely new, but I don't know if it was the same guy or not.
Okay.
But it was really good.
That's awesome. I tried out World of Tanks for a bit. Pretty bad at it. But I got a few kills.
I'll teach you some stuff.
Alright. Clayton's recording right now.
Are you gonna play Overwatch?
Why, I'm just by myself.
Oh, okay. What are you doing next?
Well, we're gonna play GTA.
After this, yeah.
Okay, well, I wanna play a CSGO match anyway, so... after I finish my match, do you want to play World of Tanks?
Sure.
I'm down right now.
What, World of Tanks?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
Sweet.
Actually, if you want to play CSGO instead, Max, we can do a comp match.
Not really, sorry.
We can play some GTA. I'll do either or. Oh, I just hit the snowman's arm.
Either or? So either anal or anal? Or oral and anal.
Oh, you should have heard what I said earlier.
Yeah? Would you see make out with Katy Perry? Because I would too.
No. What? No.
What?
I said something then. I said something.
Cheers, nice tits.
Max, what did I say?
She has very nice tits.
No, you said a lot of
Brent.
Oh yeah, it was something like that. He started speaking gibberish and his brain turned off. He's like asking me about this game and all of a sudden you start...
Malfunction.
I forgot what
error,
you said. I hope you recorded that. That would
have been... Have you seen anything from the movie?
I saw the trailer.
No, only the trailer, yeah.
Okay, well there's this, like, you know how, like, each of the movies has, like, their own droid, right?
Yeah.
Like, that's the main droid. Well, this one has one, too, and he's actually pretty funny. Like, he's kind of like C-3PO.
Yeah?
Huh.
Yeah, he's really cool. Jacob loved him, my friend Jacob, because he's hilarious.
Yeah.
Every time I try to explain
it?
Rogue One, they're like, is it supposed to be episode 8? I'm like, no! It's not.
Oh my gosh. Do you know
supposed
what it's
to
about?
Be episode 8?
Yeah, it's like a kind of like a side story, right?
No, it's before.
Yeah. I mean,
before,
I know it's some.
It's before Anakin. I mean, Luke, sorry.
Yeah, it's about how they built the Death Star.
Yeah.
It's kind of like Halo Reach. For Star Wars.
Yeah, with the Halo.
Is its own no. Like with how they're doing a game before the war happened and all that.
Oh.
You know, after all the Halos came out.
Loot crate. Loot crate.
That's before the Force Awakens, you said?
Yeah.
It's like before the first episode.
It's before Luke. Oh, it's a Mei skin. That's cool. It's Mary. Oh, I get it. Ha ha ha, my console.
Funny joke.
Funny thing is that I never
Funny
even, I never really even played
Funny
this game.
Joke.
So
I love the game, Grumps.
Funny joke.
Funny joke. Thing is, I never...
Yo guys, before I end the video, I just want to say thank you guys for 50 subscribers. Really appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was kind of awkward. I'm not very good at editing. It's my first Overwatch video. I haven't done one yet. But if you guys want me to do more, comment and like the video. If you guys want me to go back to doing some more crappy montages, which I will, and I will do better on them. Yeah, I'll do that. Make sure to comment, rate, subscribe. And have a blessed holiday. Peace off.